Hello, and welcome to our new episode dedicated to the world of data. Living in a data-driven culture, we consume and produce massive amounts of data each day, and the most tech-savvy companies are already using these data to improve their decision-making. That is how we come to such terms as data science, data analytics, business intelligence, and big data. Everyone is talking about them, but few people know exactly when to use which. In this video, we'll give you all the answers. Let's jump in. Before diving into the differences between these fields, let's get a basic understanding of each. Analytics is one of the areas applied by businesses to make informed decisions. So let's see, what is data analytics? Data analytics is the field that involves analyzing large amounts of data with the help of specialized software. Its main goal is to help businesses answer their specific questions and draw conclusions. If we try to imagine the typical workflow of a data analyst, it would include the following steps. First, a data analyst will need to identify your business's informational needs. Then, they would acquire data from primary and secondary sources to further cleanse it for analysis. The next step includes analyzing found data to spot patterns and translate them into insights. And finally, data analysts will present their findings in the form of diagrams, tables, and charts. The field of data analytics is often mistakenly interchanged with the field of data science. Therefore, let's puzzle out, what is it? Data science is a broad concept that includes gathering data from multiple sources and extracting critical information. To do this, it applies machine learning algorithms, artificial intelligence, predictive analytics, and sentiment analysis. In this sense, data analytics is just one of the techniques used by data science. The typical data science process would comprise the following steps. First, a data scientist formulates a set of questions and then collects data from multiple disparate sources. Further comes pre-processing and cleansing raw data to make it ready for analysis. When that's ready, data scientists design artificial intelligence and machine learning models to mine a big data sets. They also develop tools to track and analyze data accuracy. In the end, they present their findings through different visualization techniques. To make sure there are no blurred lines between the two terms, let's figure out the main differences between data analytics and data science. Data analytics is just one of the techniques of data science. However, the key difference is that data analytics mainly works with the structured historical data to extract relevant patterns and conclusions. In contrast, data science mostly works with unstructured data and deals with future predictions and trends. Moreover, data science uses more advanced techniques like machine learning models to solve analytically complex business problems. Let's proceed to the next data-focused area known as business intelligence. So, what is business intelligence exactly? It is the process of developing strategic insights based on existing business information. Business intelligence aims to understand your organization's current and historical data, so you could use it to support decision-making. For example, a business intelligence specialist can analyze your company's KPIs to identify weaknesses and suggest improvements. The key stages of business intelligence include data gathering, data analysis, and situation awareness or filtering irrelevant data and setting the valid one in the context of the business. Then the process is followed by risk assessment and finally decision support. Similar to data science, business intelligence helps businesses to make informed decisions. Yet, if we compare business intelligence versus data science, we can see that the first one focuses on the past and present, while the latter looks toward the future. And another important area is big data. So, what is it? Big data is a field that analyzes massive volumes of data that cannot be processed with the traditional software. This includes unstructured data such as video files, semi-structured data like system log files, and structured data, for example, databases or transaction information. As for the steps involved in processing big data, these include architecting distributed scalable systems for collecting data, building large-scale data processing systems, and processing the data using big data tools. These are usually Hadoop, Cassandra, and StatsIQ. Now that we've got a basic understanding of each field, let's see. What are the differences between big data, business intelligence, data analytics, and data science? We suggest comparing them by how they work with data, the major goals, required skills, and business applications. This way you can choose the one that meets your specific business case. So, how does each of these fields work with data? Data scientists formulate long-term strategic questions, identify the best way to get the answers, and make future insights. To make accurate predictions, they apply machine learning algorithms. Data analysts, in turn, receive questions and perform data analysis to find answers to these questions. Business intelligence experts answer specific questions about what happened during the past period and what trends are developing. And big data specialists collect massive amounts of data, process, visualize, and communicate them to guide future decisions. Next, let's figure out what are the main goals of each field. On the most basic level, data analytics aims at extracting relevant information from a usually small and structured dataset to answer questions and draw conclusions. Similarly, business intelligence experts extract relevant information from a structured dataset to analyze what has happened during the past period and support decision making. The goal of data science is to analyze multiple data sources to prove or disprove a certain hypothesis and provide actionable insights about the future. Meanwhile, big data strives to harness large datasets, extract meaningful insights, and identify new opportunities. As for the typical skills needed for efficient data analysis, data analytics required knowledge of mathematics and statistics. It also makes use of data mining, data modeling, data analysis, data management, and reporting skills. When it comes to big data, mathematical and statistical skills are required too, along with strong knowledge of programming languages to develop and manage large-scale databases. Data science requires high mathematical, statistical, and analytical skills. It also needs programming skills for the development of ML models, data mining tools, and unstructured data techniques. And finally, business intelligence needs a basic statistics skills and a deep understanding of the technical side of working with structured databases. It also requires knowing different query optimization techniques. When it comes to business applications, each of these fields is beneficial in a variety of business use cases. So we delve in the most popular scenarios. For example, data science proves to be efficient in such areas as search engines and recommendation systems, diagnosing, finance management and fraud detection, route optimizations, and customer data analysis. Data analytics tools and solutions would be of great use for businesses that need to create customer profiles and improve the buying experience, optimize in-game purchases, and ensure efficient energy management. It can also help companies streamline their workflows and mitigate risks. Businesses often switch to business intelligence when they need to optimize business performance, improve diagnosing, perform risk analysis, for example, during the loan and policy approval processes, or improve inventory management. Besides, BI proves to be beneficial for production planning, procurement, and distribution. And finally, we come to big data. It provides multiple insights for numerous business verticals. And the most popular ones are financial services, retail, and communications. For example, big data may be applied to managing financial services, ensuring compliance, preventing fraud, optimizing customer spending, and much more. Thanks for watching. We do hope you enjoyed this video and got some useful insights. If you have any questions left, leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe not to miss our new episodes. We are also inviting you to visit our Pixelplex blog, where you can find a variety of great topics. Have a good one. Bye.